So far, these two teams have really created drama in the Johnston's Paint Trophy. Second half now to come.
Yeah, and I think maybe more drama on the way here.
McDonald. The defender's quite content to see that cross not trouble them. The intercept got the ball here. Cut it out. Rory Villac played into the middle, back in the firing line, and to some extent back into form.
They needed it, his team, didn't they? Because he looked like conceding every time the ball went towards him.
He might be through. Well, that's a clever pass. Goes for goal. And he knocks in the goal. And that is a second goal now for the same player. And he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition.
What a wonderful goal. When he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch. And as for the finish, well, there was never any doubt, was there?
Crisp challenge there. Oh, well, where's that cross ended up? Nowhere where it should have done. He's coming off now, but he surely deserves all the applause he's getting.
Yeah, he was bright and lively and showed a lot of energy, as you'd expect at a new club.
This is where he wants to cross. Well, we know he can shoot from this sort of distance. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. Well, here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. And he goes for goal with his head. Great header, great goal! Was a wonderful watch, that goal.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Oh, what a way to dominate a game. They've taken their chances. They lead 6-0. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Alex McDonald. Rory Villac. Here comes the cross. He's found his teammate. Oh, he's away beyond the slide tackle. Here's Edwards. You want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. We talked a lot about him, Alan, just to go back to his performance before he was substituted. Good enough for you?
Yeah, a little plus point for the manager, I thought, after that performance today, and he'll be hoping for more of the same in the coming weeks.
Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. All credit for taking the shot on, Alan.
No, I mean, he's a long way out. It would have been a heck of a goal, but not far away.
Got a substitution now. Strange game, really. Every mistake has been punished, and that's been one team making the mistakes.
That's right. I mean, the manager in charge of the losing team will be wondering exactly how his side are in this position, but they are. He'll be looking for some answers.
cross coming in now. There'll be a signal here at the corner. Well, the defender panicking there, he just got the ball away. Opportunity here, and here's the shot. It's a goal! Very, very good performance from these players, and another goal for them. They're stretching out in front.
Yeah, they are head and shoulders above the opposition at the moment.
Well, there's no doubt about the and that's been the case for a long time now. I'm not sure what the referee's going to do here. Rory Delap. And it was an easy interception. Conor Hourihan. He went in well. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. That'll be a goal kick. Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. He's lost the ball here. Is blown. That's in his mind now. Well, that's a problem for the player. He's pulled up, definitely injured. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Looks like he's got a problem with his calf, but he hasn't asked to come off the field yet.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, it's risky for the goalkeepers to try and catch the ball these days, but he's caught this one. Conor Hourihan. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Again, he's offside again. That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go for the next round.
They just appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and that's going to serve them well.
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be travelling home delighted with their big victory. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.